Hello Tokyo, I'm Christian Arming, music director of the Orchestre Philharmonique Royale de Liège. On our tour in Japan, we are also playing a very interesting piece by Tan Dun, his guitar concerto. It's wonderful music, I think, and I have done a couple of times with Sharon Ispin, but for the Japan premiere, I'm very glad that Suzuki-san Daisuke will perform this piece together with the Operelle. Well,
hello.
Hi, good to see you.
Yeah.
What do you think about this?
Yes, this is very Asian and also at the same time powerful as a guitar piece, and also very interesting for the orchestra sound. It's kind of mixture of Western and Eastern culture and present very big, you know, the mind or soul of Asian culture. Yeah, so I could feel that playing guitar, very pipa sound or long melody. Yeah, it's a little bit different from Japanese small part melody. Yeah, but also big one. I'm very fond of playing, you know. Yeah.
And I'm very excited that we played it together.
Together, we played it. You clapped the hands.
I have to work on it. I need to practice before.
Yes.
Looking very much forward to that.
彼もあの手拍子でカデンザに参加するところがあるので、あの楽しみにしていてください。
おはようございます。
おはようございます。
Hello,
good to see you again.
おはようございます。
おはようございます。Good to see you.
You're here?
Yes.
I'm waiting, but go together.
San Yong Brass.
Yeah.
Yes, and he will
go.
Yes. Well, maybe for this.
Yeah. One,
yes,
two, one.
Yeah, so I will look at you. So
I will make, for example, because here, not so fast, I think.
Okay. The moment
give
you are somewhere, anyway, you have chopped off a mark down there.
Yeah.
And we're on our way. It's a nice piece.
Yeah.
It's a really nice piece, and I'm glad we do it together here. That's gonna be. I have been the music director of the Operelle for the last 8 years, and I'm very happy to come back to Japan. The Operelle has a very special and interesting sound because it's an orchestra from Belgium located between France and Germany. And our programs we will present to you reflect both qualities of sound. Looking forward to see you.
コンサートホールでお待ちしています。
お楽しみに。